I love that I'm supporting a local artisan. I love that fact, you know, and that it's made with quality material. The letters actually stand up. You can put them on a child's dresser, you know, it's just fun.
Quality, perfect. I mean, the kids are hard on stools, obviously. They like to play hard, and none of them have ever broken.
They are the best gift, and they last for a very long time.
You Name It Toys uses only the best quality material, fine cabinetry woods, such as maple and poplar woods. All of their paints have been tested and certifiable safe for children to play with, which is so important in today's world. You Name It Toys proudly presents wood handcrafted heirloom toys made in the USA. Owner Randy Ryerson is passionate about his toys and is one of the cutters who works on these custom toys.
The joy that I receive from parents receiving our product and constantly hearing from them that their children play with it all the time, and they know that they're getting the educational value from them. Eye-hand coordination is a skill that they receive from doing our puzzles, which lends itself to reading later on.
Well, I'm a grandmother. I have 5 grandchildren, and I've spent $50 on these video things and stuff. They use them for about a month and that's it. I bought each of them one of these puzzle stools and it just grows with them. I think it's an amazing thing. It helps them, it educates them, gives them hand-to-eye coordination, teaches them about color.
We do over 300 standard names. Beyond that, if a person wants to, they can order a custom name, custom spelling. We have picture puzzles where we can personalize the child's name right on the pieces. We have alphabet puzzles, number puzzles, clocks, so they can teach the children how to tell time. And the stool puzzle comes in 6 different colors. You can choose also multicolor legs or a solid color leg for the stool that you want. We also have U.S. map puzzles, and each state is listed with the capital. Currently, I'm not in any stores. During the year, every August through Labor Day, we're at the Minnesota State Fair. So we've been there since 98. We're on the second floor of the grandstand, right in the middle. The internet is the best way. The name of the website is younameittoys.com. A lot of people are shopping right from the internet. We make enough of our products so that if we get an order, we can turn it around within a matter of days. I now get new moms in my booth, and they're looking with a big smile on their face at our puzzles, and they turn and look at me and say, I played with these and I want them for my kids.
We absolutely love it. It's been a family tradition for everyone, all the kids.